I think it's a bit in the French blood to love endurance. My dad was coming to the Boulder a long time ago, and something I always enjoyed, but not always easy to put it together with the GP or Superbike calendar. So I always said that when the calendar was okay, I will make a comeback. And yeah, I'm really happy. I want to thank 10K8 because they gave me the freedom to come here with really busy months. But yeah, really happy to make a comeback, especially with the yacht, which was my my first endurance team, and it's a bit like a family. At the moment, it's only one shot because Brock is was busy and he couldn't make this race. But yeah, as, I would really like to make a few more appearances, especially with the 8 hours of Sepang coming in the middle of the winter when we are bored at home. It will be fun, but at the moment, just trying to make this race the best possible and manage these crazy mounts the best way I can. And then we will see for the future. I know Nicolo pretty well. We've been riding together a long time. I know Marvin also, even if we didn't race together. So yeah, really, really cool. Just learning the bike, learning the track this morning because I never rode in Lello Castellet. But yeah, I'm really enjoying. It's endurance, so we're just trying to feel good on the bike, trying to find a base that suits us pretty well. And then it will be on the race week to try to make the best 24 hours. Last time I did the Boulder, I won it, so I'm looking for bringing another ball at home. I used to take my breakfast in the Boulder when I first won it, so I don't know what I will do if we manage to bring a second one home.